It's time now for today's cool school.
This school has been named a Blue Ribbon High School by the Department of Education 4 times.
In fact, it's the only high school in the state to get that honor 4 times.
Todd Dykes takes us inside Mariemont High School.
Hi, Channel 5. My name is Jim Renner, principal here at Mariemont High School. We'd like to invite you inside and show you why Mariemont is a cool school.
A school that has its own swimming pool is automatically pretty cool, but that's just one thing that makes Mariemont so unique. Another is the fact that only about 500 students are enrolled in grades 9 through 12.
It's very conducive to getting to know the students, getting to know the students' strengths, and encouraging them to try things that maybe normally they wouldn't do.
Like taking part in a weekly book club.
The way it looks is not the way it is.
No, it's even cooler because these students get together once a week and eat breakfast and talk about the written word.
If you look, half our school has a book in their hands at the time.
From reading to researching, Mariemont helps students prepare for the future by using the latest technology today.
Our library, the focus is on teaching information literacy and technology literacy.
It's incredibly cool to see how teched out Mariemont High School is, and the students in this video production class, they're taking it to a whole new level. In fact, you might say this is a jumping off point for a career in the brave new world of digital media.
As we saw earlier, the Van Halen jump video, we go out basically with our cameras and we capture certain footage, you know, come up with a few ideas on how we can put those videos together.
The creativity doesn't end there. Students at this cool school also have a keen interest in art.
And I was like, what classes can I just let loose and do whatever I want, and in studio art is pretty much the class I can do it in.
It's really nice because there's so many different programs here, so you can take anything that you really want to.
Thanks for coming, Channel 5. We hope we were able to show you why we're such a cool school here at Mariemont High School.